The study reveals that cancer-associated fibroblasts, CAFs, form a compressive capsule around cancer cells through actomyosin contractility, which modulates the mechanical signaling of cancer cells and alters their proliferation.
This article was authored by Jorge Barbazan, Carlos Pérez-González, Manuel Gómez-González, and others.